put the engine away. Getting it, we're in a good lift here. Get that thing put away. Alright, doors are closed. Good. Switch them off. A blade stop off. Doors are locked. Mirrors down. Junyan's traffic. Experimental motorglider 3-5 traffic back is half a mile southwest of the field, 5,200 circling Junyan's. It's pretty good climb here. Up to cloud base.
Great.
Thank you. 2,800 circuit. Thank you. towards the field. Further this way and then turn back if none of this shows any promise. Just as I say that. That's him looking at the climate. He's a half mile south of the field, 3,500. Trying to find some lift, but likely to be landing in a few minutes. It looks like there should be some lift here. directions for air brakes are working. Trim is set. Landing. Flaps are set for landing. About 200 feet above pattern altitude now. We're still not quite where I need to be to land. Traffic, the glider 3 foxtrot to back, entering left downwind, runway 24 of the Dunes. Alright, here we go. Gonna land here, looking for about 48 knots. Established on the downwind. The base and base leg looks clear. Doesn't look like anybody's on the straight end. Touchdown point will be the runway lights. All right, my base leg is a little far out, and also a little bit high. Crossing my touchdown point now. My brakes are out. Traffic of my motorglider 3 plus truck back left base runway 24 over Virginia Heights. Good. A little high.